Whenever I do a video talking about the butt spikes of poleaxes, there's always somebody in the comments who says it's so that you can plant it in the ground and hold it against the cavalry charge. But do you see the problem here? You're really going to need something at least as long as this billhook before it even begins to become an option. And even then, it's a little dicey if you're going to outreach their lance or not.
They can be pretty long. Really, really long.